in old Joe's barroom.
Man, that's a dismal spot.
In a corner by the square.
Pershing Square, Los Angeles, Joe.
Drinks were served as usual.
Kerosene and milk.
And a goodly crowd was there.
Yeah, some 5-6 people.
When up stepped old Joe McGinney.
That guy's a mess.
His eyes were bloodshot red.
Close them, Joe, before you bleed to death.
He said, listen here, Pops. Listen to my story.
Well, I'm listening, boy.
And this is just what he said.
Well, get on with it.
I went down to St. James Infirmary.
Man, that's a pest house.
Saw my baby there.
That's a fine, mellow chick.
She was stretched out on a long white table.
Looking very, very beautiful.
So pale, so cold, so fair.
I recognized her by the strawberry birthmark.
Went off to see the doctor.
An old man with a long beard.
She's mighty low, he said.
Lower than a mole.
Went back to see my baby.
Still fine, fine.
Good Lord, she was lying there dead. When I die, I want you to bury me.
As usual under the circumstances.
Let the chorus girls sing this song.
Someone should.
Have a jazz band play on my coffin.
J. Sheedy's Dixieland band.
Raising much fuss as we roll along.
Hallelujah, brother, hallelujah, hallelujah.
That you've heard my story.
Long and dull it was.
Let's order up another round of booze.
Grandma Moses brand mash.
Anyone should happen to ask you.
No one will.
I've got those dying gamblers.